people. Hey, everybody. I'm sorry it took me over an hour between my announcements of the witch books and the listing on the website. I decided to wait and do the live until I actually had a box built and the link is available on the website. The link will go here in the description. Oh, you should see this. I want to show people this, but see, you don't want nobody to see you. So you have to pass this over here, but I'll show this other one to y'all later. I'm gonna show them this other stuff first. But that box is amazing. So one of the things that I wanted to do with the witch boxes is to get some more consistent packaging. Hey, Sister Monique. Hey, Erica. I wanted to get some more consistent packaging. It's hard to find this stuff in bulk. So we either have to do like the QVC and show you all the different boxes that we have. And we do have some extra boxes that we do have for sale. And I want to show them to you all. If you guys ever see something that's not correct on the website or something that's out of stock, that like a pre-order that should be in stock, please hit me up so I can fix it. It makes me fight air when I see people are trying to order things and due to some error, they can't find it, okay? So, any case, let's talk about the brand new witch books. I found these at my favorite place to go and get boxes, and these were an incredible bargain, and they are absolutely beautiful. These are like our potion boxes. So this is more like a box that opens just like this. These are boxes, but they can be books, depending on, I mean, you could stand them up. Let's test this theory. I hope nothing comes. Oh my God, that works.
It has a magnet in it.
Yes, it has a magnet in it. So you can put this box on its side and put it on a bookshelf and nobody will know what the hell you got in this. So here we go with this. Were you in the picture? I don't think you was in the picture. I just got the box, honey. She's dressed for bed. She doesn't want to be in pictures and I understand. And if I got you, I'm sorry, boo-boo. I'm sorry. So the angels are now singing from heaven. Whoa. So here we go. Everything that's in an extra large witch box goes in here. And the lovely thing is there's room for more. One of our students had a book that I wanted to put in here and show you guys. Well, I think she packed it because she's got an early flight tomorrow. So everybody buys this box. And you see when you sit it on its side, I just messed up the lovely presentation. But this is the $150 beginning witch box. How many herbs are in it, Shadow, for $150? 30?
It's gonna be at least 35 herbs.
In the extra large box. So this is the most expensive box that we sell. That is $150. So you're gonna get stuff like Damiana's only in the extra large boxes, right?
No, Damiana is in the large.
Okay. Saltpeter?
Saltpeter is in the large.
Okay, what is in the extra large that's not in
Angelica?
Calendula is in hops,
valerian,
buckthorn bark. I mean, it's just a concordia of lovely herbs and roots for you. So a lot of, you'll have to look at the listing on the website, but you also get resins like frankincense, myrrh. Do they get dragon's blood in the extra large witch box? They get an incense. So right now we have the meditation incense in here, but we do have a dragon's blood that we put in here. This is just like kind of a placeholder. You're going to get rose incense cones and rose dupe sticks. These are amazing. I talked about those the other night. You're going to get two chime candle holders. You're going to get extra candles in this box. So you're going to see all of these candles that you see here, the chime candles to do workings, they're going to be in this box. Something that is exclusive to the, you're not sure which one you pre-ordered. I'll have to look at your order, and you could, Erica Empress J was like, wants to, like, go up. She's not sure. She ordered a $150 one or a $100 one.
She ordered a
$100. Okay, yeah. You're going to have to PayPal us the extra $50. And make it 55, huh?
Yeah, we have
60. Cause yeah, we gotta pay to ship that. Make that 60, boo boo. Cause you gotta add shipping to that because it's heavier. Because look at this. If you're gonna get the extra large box, you're gonna get a brass incense holder. You're gonna get more products. What are you doing, cat? Jezebel's in there tearing up something, y'all. I want somebody to come get this damn cat. Devin, I'm going to reply to your message. I'm going to finish giving you your things for your order,
your raffle tickets and stuff next week. I've just been with my students. So you're going to get 4 essential oils, the altar cloths. When will the altar cloths be placed on my website? When I get another apprentice? Because I got one apprentice making the Shadow's not my apprentice. She just works with me. But I got Shadow making the witch boxes. And I got an apprentice shooting all the herbs and roots so we can get them online. So, yeah, when I can get somebody to do it. Any volunteers? See, the thing is I could very easily put these altar cloths up on the website. Unfortunately, the pictures that come from my vendor, they're all wrinkled, okay? And I'm sorry, y'all. This is the way they come from the vendor. This is the way they're going to y'all. But I'm not going to put pictures of wrinkled altar cloths on my website. I'm just funny like that. So when I get a chance to steam these altar cloths and make nice pictures of them, that's when they'll go on the website. But if you want to get one from me, hit me up in individually. But we're trying to list everything. I'm on Thanksgiving. I ain't talking to nobody. Don't inbox me. There's going to be a 20% off sale starting Black Friday. Y'all can order to your heart's desire. But I am going to take some time to do some things like that. And to eat and to vegetate. So, yeah, I'll be doing little things like getting those things on the website during the Thanksgiving break. But once again, these are our brand new, and we have a limited supply. Some of them have already been spoken for. People have seen these boxes and they want them. I know I got to save one for my mambo because she was like, I'll take a couple, but I don't know if she knew they were boxes or books because they really do look like books of shadows. They really are beautiful. So this is the $150 box here. Okay. Oh, guess what? $150 box comes with my rose water, my Florida water, and lavender water. We don't have a label on this one yet, okay? So, and in the large box comes with what? Just Florida water?
Just Florida water.
So, but for the $150, you might as well level up because you're going to get
5 more herbs. You get 2 more waters. You get the stick incense. You get the incense burner.
That's a good deal. And the additional candle holder. Or the additional candle holder has two candle holders. But you're going to get more candles, right? Or same amount of candles.
Same amount of candles.
But, so here's the large box. So that's the extra large box. And this is a large box. So I would just level up if I was y'all. But, actually, we have more of these in stock than the big ones. So, if you want a big one, you better, really? No? We have more big ones than little ones? Oh, okay. So if you want a little one, you better buy it quick. That's the $100 ones. We've only got about, 6 of those? Mm-hmm. And then several of the large ones have already been spoken for. So, but they're beautiful. And they feel nice. They're like textured. They're really beautiful. They've got a magnet on them. They stay closed. And you can have all your stuff in there and stand up the box. But you may or may not want to do that. I'd probably just want it on my table like this. And if you want to, look at how beautiful 2 of them are together. Mm-hmm. You know, you could buy 2. So, the link is, yeah, she bought 2. Tata bought 2. So look.
I have spoken for. Get yours too.
Yeah. So like I said, this is the large, and that's, of course, it's empty. But this is the large. Okay. I'm covering up the price tag. That's not supposed to be in here. Can you take the price tag out of the box, please? Thank you. And then this is the large box, okay? And it comes with all of these things. Now, in addition to all of these things that come in the extra large box, and you can see on the website, you don't have to pre-order it. You're speaking for an extra large. You bought a large, Erica, so you're going to have to get with us to get the extra large stuff because it's going to, we got to calculate for shipping and for the, you know, it's going to be, I have to figure out what the shipping is going to be, how much the total is of this is going to be on an extra large box to tell you what difference to send via PayPal, okay, hon? But we'll work it out. We'll get you a large one, an extra large one. So, and then you get 3 extra waters. There was something else I was about to say before I got distracted, and I can't remember what it was. There's something important. Oh, I know. Electronically, everybody who gets a box, the box is talking. Everybody, I'm going to turn this around.
Everybody who gets a box from us will get an email. That email will contain a list of herbs and roots that you can buy at the grocery store. Okay? You found a great box? Excellent, Lynn. Wonderful. Okay. Everybody will get a list of herbs and roots that you can get in the grocery store, because we have not included those in this box. We've tried to put witchcraft roots in here that were not easily found in the grocery store. I mean, there's a couple like lavender and stuff like that, but even lavender is hard to find sometimes. We also have a suggested reading list for the beginning witch that includes books about voodoo, hoodoo, and witchcraft. What else is in the shadow? The handout we send them. So all of the meanings and the herbal correspondences are listed in the document that we email to you. So we're saving trees. And we want you to get it via email. I'm tired, y'all. It's been a very long weekend. But I did want to show those to you. So, turning it around. Once again, this is the extra large. And it contains all of these items. And the three waters. And all of these things will be wrapped very carefully and sent to you. If you want to, go and read. There's a review of the small witch box on my website. And this is what is the large box. And it will have the contents of what's in the large box. So we have some excellent reviews on the website. And so what you want to do is you want to go there to find out how we package things and do stuff like that. So we've got quite a few of the large, but not that many of the extra large. Or is it vice versa? We've got a lot of the extra large. We don't have
a lot. They're going fast, so you don't have a lot.
So I don't know, but just go ahead and place your order. We'll let you know if we're out of stock, and hopefully maybe I can go back and get some more. But yeah, these were beautiful, and so we filled them as much as we could to make sure that you guys have everything you need to get started. Okay. Oh yeah, guess what? This is for our friend. Remember, we were trying to find one for our friend who always helps us with the wooden boxes. This one's for our friend. So we have a special friend. We told her to come over. You know who you are. You want to come over here. We're going to give you one of these boxes because you've been
off on like Wednesday or Thursday.
Stormy, if you're watching, we need you to come over so we can gift you one of these because you've always been really awesome to us. Okay, everybody. So I'm going to bed now because I'm tired. I'm actually think I'm losing my voice. So bye, y'all. Love, peace, Afro geese. Stay black.